The Radioelectronic Technology Group produces highly effective electronic warfare systems, friend or foe identification systems, electrical products, connectors and cables, and modern measuring equipment. The modern world presents new opportunities, but also new dangers, including the following. Global penetration of information technology. Use of precision weapons in military conflicts. Growth in combat potential due to implementation of intelligent systems. And finally, international terrorism. Electronic warfare is one of the most important areas of military activity. Electromagnetic signals directed at enemy electronic installations in order to destroy data. Protection of own electronic systems. Efficient countermeasures against homing weapons. Electronic warfare enables all these tasks to be performed within the shortest time frame and with minimum consumption of physical resources. Electronic warfare systems and equipment perform the following functions: reconnaissance and monitoring, protection against devices for attack on software and hardware, tactical reconnaissance equipment, TRE, and precision weapons, PW. Electronic warfare systems and equipment perform the following functions: electronic disruption and suppression, providing electronic defense systems, countermeasures against technical reconnaissance equipment, creation of conditions for effective use of own weapon systems, protection of forces and equipment against precision weapons. Increase battle hardiness and survival capability of forces and materiel. The use of electronic warfare systems and equipment achieves the following. Increases ground troops' combat potential. Reduces aviation and naval losses. Destroys enemy command facilities. Increases electronic protection and robustness of control systems. Identification friend or foe, IFF, provides identification of military and special purpose facilities in all environments. Objects are identified on the basis of the friend-foe principle. The identification friend or foe system is used in combat. It identifies friend or foe objects and detects transgressor objects. Identification friend or foe systems and equipment perform the following functions: monitoring the use of airspace and territorial waters of the Russian Federation, detection of airborne and maritime transgressor objects. Identification friend or foe equipment and systems are responsible for the following: data acquisition on friend or foe objects, troop security against friendly fire, ensuring the correct application of combat resources. Identification friend or foe systems and equipment achieve the following: reduce aviation and naval losses, prevent incorrect use of combat resources. Radioelectronic Technologies Group combines enterprises developing and manufacturing electric connectors and cables. Enterprises build special purpose electronic equipment. Consumer electronics are also built. More than 30 kilometers of various cables and over 10,000 electric sockets and connectors are used in the onboard equipment of a modern aircraft. The companies in the group develop and manufacture next generation intelligent test and measurement systems, including the following: systems and equipment for measurements in the energy supply sector, radio metering and meteorology, environmental monitoring systems, microsystem technology components. The Radioelectronic Technologies Group was established by a resolution of the Russian Technologies State Corporation on the 30th of January 2009. The group consists of Russian enterprises developing and manufacturing the following: electronic warfare identification friend or foe systems and equipment, electronic connectors and components, wires and cables, as well as testing and measuring systems. Group goals: development of electronic technologies in Russia, manufacturing high-tech products with high added value, implementation of scientific and technological developments, technological modernization of production, attracting investment to implement innovative projects, implementation of corporate financial recovery programs. The group aims to achieve the following: enhance product design and manufacturing technology, optimize business processes and create efficient control systems and management, consolidate core assets, their reorganization and technical upgrade, reduce prime costs through the scale of manufacturing, harmonization and standardization of products, international cooperation in the areas of science and technology. The advances of the group lie in providing the state support to the development of technology and innovation. It creates a high-level technical and human resources potential, is supported by academic research, and establishes costs from the component base to the end product. The group's enterprises are located throughout Russia. The scientific potential of the group is concentrated in 21 R&D establishments and design offices. The group's products are used in various fields all over the world in 65 countries. The Radioelectronic Technologies Group.